And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright
life. In with a chance! Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Saint. Bar. The pass could do damage. There it is! And just the ideal start! 1-0 then. What a pass that lacks quality. Promising looking attack. Good work to regain possession. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, clattered away. Ball over the top. Not a great pass. Firing it towards goal, and no worries for the goalkeeper. And that was a very fine read. Flores. Jawuska. An astute piece of defending. Untidy on the ball. Going their way, 2-0. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And play halted, free kick given. Short and along the ground. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Cut out. Edwards giving the ball to the opposition that time. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Well, they are on the move again. This looks promising. Now he must favour the cross.
Couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
A chance to eat into the lead. It's come off the keeper.
Nicely cut out.
Edwards.
Plenty of options. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Parkin. Pass he had in mind. And Percy, plenty of running room in the wide position. And it would have been a chance. What an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
They kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, nothing productive really. Parkin. And teammates to play it to. Percy. A good looking ball. Well, no problems defensively. Can they make something happen? They're racing away here and snuffing out the danger. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, tremendous vision. Saint. How about the cross? And it might be. Strong block on the ball from the keeper. A good kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Now the delivery. Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Played into the centre of the box. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Butler. Flores. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And going short with it.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football is really working.
Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the area. And a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Good vision. Can he get onto this? They've given him too much space. And a corrective challenge. Perfectly positioned to take it away. counter-attack is on, options available. End product or not. A lot to be in terms of the counter-attack. And room now out on the wing. Making sure nothing came of it. Jawuska. Another perfect position to read it. Will they get forward? Alan. Jimenez. They've won back possession. Challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch the bat. Oh, what an opportunity! And there it is! Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. Now a glut of goals, two apiece. Gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. What can they do from here? Looking cross, a very effective clearance. An opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Now the delivery, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, to win the ball back. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Parker. This looks promising. Beautifully timed. Foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Saint. A foul, but advantage played. Barr. Delightful pass. And the cross smuggled away. Played into the centre of the box. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Provision, can he get on to this? Teammate available. The counter chance looks very real. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now?
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Tremendous ball played through. Not able to make it through. Surely. Goalkeeper Callum on the ground to push that away from danger. Corner kick, and who knows, this might represent the last chance to grab an equaliser. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Well, into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. The keeper completely untroubled. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. A strong tackle. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Gray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague. Maybe get it...
Can't miss, surely! Not out of the woods yet! For the second time of asking, but first time around it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it's a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Let's have a rope of a possession.
Over power, it's a good effort.
Calico, take it away. He succeeds in clearing it.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, he likes to run at them. Eto, Bates, and tidily played, and a good tackle, perfectly positioned to take it away, cutting in, what can he do from this position?
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
And now passing it. Oh, jump it by the goalkeeper. He's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, it has come to nothing. I'm showing fine vision. Two legs in the middle. He's still dangerous. Can he take the chance? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. He turns out of play, so it will be a throw in. Eto might be able to set up the chance. And he's given it away on the offensive. Looks promising, this cutting the ball back. Able to get a body in the way. An attack full of promise. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Kalika. Must have been close. The possession lost. Opportunity it is. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the goalkeeper sees yellow for his intervention on that occasion. He'll take this on. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, Derek, here's the replay, and great goals come in all shapes and sizes. This is a pearler of a set piece, and nothing two keepers could do about this. A brilliant finish.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Excellent defending.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball...
Not the pass he had in mind. Could be on for him here. There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
Brennan. Coming in. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Dan, well read to win possession back. Really be able to trouble them here. Unable to keep the ball. White. Sandoval. And then with a red chance. He's got the score. electronic board showing one additional minute. Chick. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Really good interception. Perry. Saints. Sandoval, and that's a bounce of high quality. And give it away. It looks promising. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Morris. Eto. That's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Brennan. Saint. They look as though they want to make this move. Great chance. Oh, fine stop. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played into the centre of the box. And a no-nonsense clearance. Can he finish this? Goalkeeper dealt with it. Smuggled behind for another corner. The delivery. No potential danger. He's going forward well here. Deception to snuff out the danger. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Intercepting it intelligently. Possession one. And showing fine vision. Strong but fair tackle. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Put an end to that attack. Perry. Unable to get a body in the way. And a strong tackle. come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
Could be a chance to break here. Sandoval. 15 minutes remaining. Renan. Chick. Plenty of options. Press tackling. Good looking sequence. It's a useful cross. And an effective clearance. Now the keeper grabs it. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. You're going to see again and again and again. And he's fired over the corner. Clears his lines. And pulled back. Terrific block there. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Can he finish? Oh, post denied it. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. Showing a real will to win the ball. And going to get back. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Defending to prevent the chance. Good pressure high up the pitch. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Beautifully disguised ball. Well, this went a bit too early. Offside. White. And he read it well. The fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Jackson. Kanika. Might be able to set up a chance. Under pressure, can he do it? Two-point defending. The chance still there. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at Keynes. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
And a chance to whip it in here. Harper. Tremendous block. Donnarumma. Promising attack, this. He finds someone at the far post. And the danger is about it. Not sure nothing untoward happened. Won it back. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, nicely cut out. Totally fooled it. Well, thumps clear. Challenge and he skips past his man. Opportunity here. Just couldn't get it through. Can he find the net? Denied once more. Covering up defensively. Fernandez. Strong and secure on the ball. Showing excellent vision. The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Can we get a try? And able to close down the shot. Fernandez. Now to take it away. Danger here as he runs at them. Tidy in possession. Now can they make something happen? Well read to ease the pressure. Intelligent threaded pass here. Crossed in the direction of the long post. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Poor pass under no real pressure. And now they have the ball back. Fernandez. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Not finding its target. Struggling to keep the ball. No real threat, you've got to say. Fernandez. Has a go! And the keeper more than equal to it. The seams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And now the delivery. This wasn't decisive. The whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Fernandez. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Poor ball. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Langfield. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. With them, referee says play on. It's there for him. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
And you need your defender to take charge. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Looking at it. counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
And attacking possibilities. And the cross is very much on. It's a matter of bumping it away. Still dangerous. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Advice giving the ball away in that position. Well read to ease the pressure. Jimenez. Harper. To be advised giving the ball away there. Can he finish this? Terrific block there. Happy to take on the shot. And not cleared away properly. A goal! That's two for him today. It's something to something. No wonder he's celebrating. There it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. It away. 2 minutes to be added on at the end, and attacking possibilities. Jimenez.